it's like too crowded, you can't even get a peek. You're like, oh
shit!
Did you turn off the goddamn AC? For Christ's sakes. This song's about, oh man, everybody hates me. What's the matter, you guys? Did you get a D in school? Are your parents pissed? Don't tell me. Your uncle so-and-such had a midnight sneak touchy-feely with you, right?
That's right, the shoe capital of the world, Phoenix.
That's why you're so pissed.
That's how we got our album title. Everyone keeps saying, oh, you guys are breaking up. Breaking up. People keep throwing shoes at our motherfucking asses.
Doing drugs, it was like, oh, this sucks. Well, after like 2 years, you get more happy. See, look at him.
He's happy. Someone threw out their panties all full of period. I like that. It
smells like period.
Yeah, bring that over here.
Don't get it wrong.
It's funny how nothing did much for any more of me now that I get the drink. Soberness, it might be what I need, but it's certainly not how I wanna be. Yeah.
And now, we're gonna do this thing that it was special like 3 days ago, but now we already did it. Now it's old news. They've already seen it. And I, not four songs, but five songs in 4 minutes. That's one of them. That's one of them. And this is like our tribute to DRI or something. And start up this song.
I want to see the Constitution.
Where is that girl?
You okay?
She okay?
If I was her daddy, you guys are brutes.
I'd be out there fighting all those ass dicks.
Hey, let's do another song.
Oh, there she is.
Oh, she's okay.
Oh, you're okay. Oh, hey, she loves it.
Don't do it again.
Don't do it again.
No, I'm gonna grab your titties. Grab your tits. Don't do it.
Don't. Let her down.
Hold your shit down.
Hey, get your thumb out of her ass, Silver Boy.
Is this your bra, by the way?
That's what we play.
There's a song I wrote about it. Like a hit. Hit go.
Your bra, lady.
That's not her bra.
Culture Club.